Welcome to the Ravens Report. Thanks for watching. I'm Noah.
And I'm Parker. Wednesday, September 20th, 2017, National String Cheese Day, National Punch Day, and Mr. and Mrs. Holloway's 14th anniversary.
Just when you thought you missed out, lacrosse will be selling root beer floats again this Friday, September 22nd, during lunch in front of the school. Just $1.
The Ravenwood Cafe is back, starting out with some slushies Thursday. They have bubblegum and strawberry, and Friday they have cherry and watermelon. Remember that they do accept debit and credit cards, so come and get a scrumptious treat.
There will be a Ridgeview Robotics Club meeting on Friday, September 22nd, at lunch in Mr. O'Neill's room, A137. There will be introducing the new VEX competition. There will be no need of previous experience with VEX. If you are interested, please join. All are welcome.
With homecoming week just around the corner, classes are busy practicing their lip syncs. If you haven't yet been, listen up. Freshmen are practicing during lunches in the skybox. Sophomores are in room 204, 205 at lunch this week. Juniors are in the mat room after school on Wednesday and Thursday at lunch. And seniors are in the main gym after school Wednesday. And at lunch the rest of the week, get involved. And show up to your class lip sync for this Ridgeview tradition.
I think I found my cheerleader. Time is here again. Come sign up with Carmen to sponsor a varsity football player by Wednesday the 20th. That will give you the weekend to prepare to encourage your football star all homecoming week with posters and treats for the big game on Friday. If you have any questions, see Carmen in the front office.
George Fox University rep visits the College and Career Center Thursday, September 21st at 10:45 a.m. Sign up through Naviance or in the College and Career Center's event binder.
Registration for October 11th PSAT is now open. Junior students planning to complete the test need to register ASAP with RVHS Bookkeeper. Cost for the test is $20. Register today because seats are limited. And if you aren't sure you should take the PSAT, consider this. The PSAT is a great practice for the SAT, and you can also qualify for scholarships. Also, PSAT scores may be used to meet your diploma required essential skills.
Not sure what you want to do after high school? Not sure what career to pursue? The ASVAB is a computer-based test that will assess your skills and recommend potential career paths for you. The test is free. Sophomores, juniors, and seniors are welcome to the test. Register in the College and Career Center by September 22nd.
Okay. In June 2018, the International Studies Program will be going to Spain. If you are interested or would like to learn more, please see Mrs. Hamilton in room 211.
Seniors, the first class of 2018 senior meeting takes place Thursday, September 21st during fifth period. We have lots to do, so be on time. The meeting wraps up on the football field where your class pictures will be taken. Wear a black shirt.
I'm ready. Would you rather? Cole, Abby, and Jose went to find out.
My name is Jose Rodriguez, and today, and this is Abby.
And
today, we're asking teachers would you rather questions.
Would you rather speak all languages or be able to speak to all animals?
Definitely to all animals.
Would you rather be the funniest person in the room or the most intelligent?
Funny is good.
That's good.
Would you rather get away with lying every time or always know when someone is lying?
Always know when someone's lying. No question.
Thank you.
Would you rather stop cooking or would you rather stop teaching us?
Stop cooking.
Jeez.
Would you rather rule the world or live in a world with absolutely no problems at all?
Live in a world with absolutely no problems at all.
Thank you.
Would you rather have no one show up to your wedding or your funeral?
Oh my gosh. Well, my wedding was awesome and everybody who I wanted there was there. So I'm gonna go with funeral. So I'm gonna be there.
Would you rather know when you die or how you die?
I'm pretty sure I'd rather know when I die.
Me too.
Would you rather have free Wi-Fi wherever you go or free coffee wherever you go?
Wi-Fi. It's just too important.
That's it for today. As always, check out our YouTube page at youtube.com/RavenswoodRavens. I'm Noah.
And I'm Parker. Have an epic day and stay classy.